the 10% tax is high, but it's been established since 1983. This tax is a brand new tax, and like I said, it puts us to 13% inside the city, and it's just not what we should be doing at this moment. The economic side of it, we're down already. The hotel business is down already. The lodging business is down already throughout Southeast Kentucky.